falling.
Don't like to think about falling.
Kevin Pierce, raised on maple syrup, sharp cheddar, weaned on the hills of Vermont.
This guy right here is slaying it.
Yeah! Come on, Kevin, you're so rad!
Oh, it's cool to have people saying that you're an Olympic hopeful. The new 22-foot half pipes have changed the way we get to snowboard.
Kevin Pierce has given Sean White a run for his money.
Kevin Pierce for Sean White.
We share the same talent. It was such an exciting time for us.
Going into the Olympics, Kevin was the guy to beat Sean White.
Road to Vancouver right now. This is the road.
That might have been the worst thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
And right away, I knew that it was bad.
How you doing?
Do you know your nickname, Kev? You don't?
I was standing there before the Olympics trying to learn these tricks, and Kevin's in the back of my mind. I couldn't shake it.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, everyone. Thanks for all your support. I'm doing better.
Moving forward, how hard do you see that I can hit my head?
I will not let you do that.
You actually could die.
I feel like there's no trust in this family.
You look at it as trust, and we look at it as risk.
It just feels like it's never ending. It's just like you're never ending. It's just part of the game.
I still want to snowboard. I want that feeling back.
Medically, you cannot afford to hit your head.
I feel 100% confident.
Nuh-uh. I just don't want it to die.
First contest back.
Hey, Kevin!
The only way to be successful in that sport is to push the limit. Everybody's having bad falls.
It doesn't come without injury. I'm 24 years old right now, and I've broken, 23 bones.